All right, I think it's time for me to start this. It's a life-size drawing I'm doing. I'll explain the concept hopefully later on. That board you see in front of you is 96 by 48, so that's pretty big. I don't think it's gonna be that big, you know, but we'll see. Yeah, we will see. Woohoo! Blocking stage, still blocking in. I don't know if you can see the lines. I think you kind of can. They're there. Yeah. So, this is the most annoying process. Because I used half a pencil yesterday. And it's cool to see your pencil disappear as you draw. It means I'm actually doing work. I'm not close to being done. But it's okay. So I'm gonna get some ink too because I want ink splashes in the background. So we'll see if I actually get to do that. It's 5:30 a.m. And yeah, I work at night. Just trying to fix a couple portions and feet. I'm having a ball doing this actually, because it's not just a drawing for me. It's more than that. So it's the path of an artist. And thank God for Pandora. Thank God. Put ink on the background, but I don't know if I'm gonna do it because I'm afraid to. So this is probably it. I hope you enjoyed. Bye bye.
I lied, I'm back. So